What's up guys, it's me again, Dakota Day Gaming, and welcome to Clear Vision 3, a sniping game, and this is an epic game. So let's hop right into it. And right now we have, I don't know what weapon that is, but let's kill some people. Junk Hobo, Chef, who do I kill? Do I kill the drunk dude? Aw, Dean, messed that up. Let's go with him. All right. Let's go back up. Mission, I mean. Sorry, I mispronounced that, and let's go kill some more people. Alright, are you ready to take the next step, becoming a better sniper? Hover over your target and measure the diff. Let's go to another room. Alright, what do we kill? I guess kill that dude. Let's hop into another mission. What's this? Mission. What's going on? Who do I kill? Do I kill that guy or the other guy in the story? What? I didn't get to read that. I don't know what to do. Just wait for a guy to come around. I don't know what to do. This is confusing. I have no idea what to do. What's it mean by 1-800? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean that.
Thank you.
free shooting. I'm just gonna practice. Let's see what this mission is. Woohoo! I'm a corporal. Except now let's kill somebody. Oh crap, who do I kill? Dang it. Probably shouldn't have done that. It's the other dude. What the heck does that mean? Wait, so got him. The other dude, all right. Don't say the other dude. Alright, alright, got it. I'm sorry if my YouTube channel sucks because I don't know what it is. Woohoo, save the boy's life. Alright, after this mission. Yeah, I'm out of energy, guys. Well, this is gonna be the end of Clear Vision 3, a cool sniper game, and I'll see you in our next video.